go out now as Mike Fisher will take his regular spot on the position. Corville will take Heatley's spot on the point.
So, one of their most valuable players on this Red Wing team is in the penalty box for holding. At 16:35 of the third period, Ottawa wins the draw. Corville covered and can't get a shot from there. Backed up by Fisher. Corville came in from the blue line. Now gets set, takes a look. He's covered. Stays open, though. Redden just shot it off to one side. Nobody could get to that. It'll be Redden taking it again at the point. Shot the puck ahead. Ottawa kept outside. Centering pass doesn't work. Corvo's shot dropped. And here's a shot by Albertson. He scores. Albertson saw the loose puck and scored. What a night for Daniel Albertson. And what a timely goal, this one.
Good puck recovery. Hasek with a lovely play here to get a stick into the puck. And then the puck is blocked by Chelios. It ends up right back on Daniel Alfredsson's stick. There's the block there by Hasek. An attempt and another attempt by Daniel Alfredsson as he sneaks through after Chelios blocks the initial shot. And this puck goes.